As you can tell, there's a lot of nail polishes there that you're looking at. Yep. I went on the haul. It's been so long since I've gone on a haul, but I would say this is my bargain haul that I found. I do have another haul that I'd like to show you guys, so I will upload it here after a little while. But this one was pretty cool. Okay. One thing I wanted to bring out was this 3-minute artificial nails. It has 11 times power of the gel power, it says here. It costs about $3.99 at Walmart. I'm not sure where else it will cost differently. But it does take time to dry. So yes, it does take 3 minutes, of course. This was something neat. If you like that gel look on your nails, I would recommend it, except for do it when you have time, otherwise, yeah, it takes a while to dry, so if you're going to be on the go, I would not recommend this, but anyhow, and it's pink, so if you just want to put on your natural nails, it has a really cute, flesh tone, if you want to put it on. Also, one of the items that I did get recently was these Kiss Catwalk stickers, and this gives the illusion of like tattoo. Kind of like that Ed Hardy look, I guess. And let me open this so I can show you the other ones closer. Another item I recently got is, I recently had a request for, the caviar nails. I'm sure everybody's seen them from everybody else with Saiti or Saiti. I'm not sure how to say it, and I know a lot of you are going to correct me how to say it, but anyhow, there is a brand out there that sells a bottle with, the beads and the nail polish and everything for like, I think, what, $25? It's like a whole little kit, and it already has the beads, like, multicolored, or, say, one color. You can get these at your local craft store. I got this little pack for $6.99, and, yeah, I think it's really cute. Plus, I have the silver and the gold, beads. So I can always mix them around with this and make them really nice. So I will be doing tutorials soon to come for that. So this one is Passion. Really pretty. Cricket. Oh, sorry. Come on. Heather? That is such a pretty lavender color. Okay. Capri? Now these blue ones are awesome. It's like a teal. They also came with a darker blue called Ocean. And then cherry, of course, red. But yeah, you can get these at your local craft store. And they're not too expensive. I mean, this is $6 or so. They got some bigger packages. I believe there's a Martha Stewart package too. That one may cost, I think, about $20 though. So just look at some of the colors you want. They also sell these individually, so you don't have to buy them all together in a pack if you don't want to. But I just decided to get the pack because they were pretty much how the colors are like.